So, nature tip for the day. We found this common water snake between our creek and pond. Lots of people think these are cottonmouths or copperheads, but they're not. They're just common sweet water snakes. They're harmless, so if you see them anywhere, just let them be. They're not going to hurt you. Release them. Go.